A Hillsborough County couple is trying to pull off a Christmas miracle by finding the owner of this lost wedding ring. Take a close look here. Does it look familiar? Tracy Pirtle says her husband found the ring in a SuperTarget parking lot on Saturday. She says the rightful owner will have to identify the name and the date engraved inside. We do have her contact information posted now to abcactionnews.com.